What is up, everybody? Mike Nashijoki here with a new video, and today, on this Easter Sunday, we are going to be playing as CP Elite Force Idris. So without further ado, let's get started in this casual match because I don't know who I'm going to be going against. Alright, here we go. Gonna get started, and I'm gonna play as Crystal Power Idris. And funny story, when I got onto that screen, this dude that's playing as Ringo decided to insta-lock. And I was like, wow, guy, really? You're gonna insta-lock like that? Okay, I see how it is. So I was like, screw you, I'm gonna play Idris because that's who I'm gonna play as. And I already thought about it earlier today. I gave my role and everything. And all of a sudden, he just insta-locked Idris and Ringo. And I'm just like, well, you know what? Whatever. So I'm not gonna complain. He better be good playing as Idris as Ringo, or else. I do not know what our Lyra is doing right now. I don't know what Lyra is doing. See, look, he's getting his tail whipped. I wouldn't so worry so much about it. That Treant isn't important. I missed. I missed. Hey, he ran. He ran, okay? Do not come blame me for that. No, I got that little win on that one. And I'm getting lag. What are the odds? That's kill number two. No. Get me out of there. Thank you. I'm coming up here. Well, I wanted to come up there. I think I have enough to get my perk, and if I do, awesome. Really? 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 Oh my God! Screw that guy, man! Seriously? Whatever. I see how it is, dick face. Gonna come after me? I got you. I got you, bro. I know just who to go after. Bro, are you seriously starting to suck? This is why you should not insta-lock. Are you serious? This, oh my God. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh, come on, don't lag on me now. Seriously? Give me that. Give me that. Wow, really? You're coming after me? Take that, motherfucker. 'Cause I know you was coming after me. I got you. I got you. I'm here. This is why you should not insta-lock, kids. Wow. That guy is pretty smart. What the hell are you doing, guy? See, I fucking hate it when he does that. They are not going to be down there, bro. If they are, I would not be surprised. Who freaking worry about it? We still haven't destroyed their one turret. Come on, man, help me out! Bro, come on, man! God damn! Running away like a fucking pussy, I swear you are! Excuse my language. Anybody who's talking about some no cussing, suck my dick. God damn. This is why I hate insta-lockers, man. What are you scared of? What are you doing? Bruh, get your ass down here. What are you doing? Y'all need to stop being scared, for real. What the hell? Good job! That's what I'm talking about. No, we're not going after the freaking Kraken. No, we are not going to go after the first. No, we're not going after the Kraken. No, I'm not doing it. I refuse to go after a Kraken. So you better not freaking attack. Swear to God if you do. I'm gonna get rid of that for now. Shit, that was close. Why, come on, man. God damn it. Wow, he went there by himself. Look out! Look out! Get yourself out of there! Get yourself out of there! Get yourself out of there! Get your no, 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 no! No, no! Get out! Go, 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 go! Back here, back here, back here, back here. Nope. Nope. No! I'm not going after the fucking Kraken! Get him! Get him! Get him! Oh man, I almost died. This is actually pretty fucking intense, I'm not gonna lie, and I like it. I like it. But I wish my teammate would work with me. Cause he's doing his best to kill me. Well, the other people are. Whatever you do, don't make, no, 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 no. Come on, come on, right here. Right here, right here, right here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! There you go, come on. Come on, come on, get yourself out of there. Get yourself out of there, come on. Get yourself out of there. Come on, man. Come on, man, fuck. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Come on. No, don't go after him. Don't go after him. Don't. Please do not expose yourself. Fuck! Oh! Fuck! Ah! Fuck! I know that, but... You gotta learn to strut, man. That's what's getting you killed, when you don't learn to strut. Come back here, get back here, man! Shit, go fucking help him out. This match is getting really, really edgy right now. Yeah, I saw. We need to set some traps, like for real. Cause we ain't got no vision! I'll make a sacrifice. Shut up! I know what I'm doing! Dude, I know what I'm doing! Bullshit! Are you serious? Fuck. Come on, get that cracking. Get the cracking. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I wish we would take out their sentry. Good job, good job. Yes! Good job! Come on! Come on! Come on! We got this! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Let's go! Oh my God! Man! If you guys know how fast my heart is beating right now, it is beating pretty damn fast! Fuck! Oh my God, those two were focusing on me. Freaking Saw and freaking Numb, whatever the freak his name is, and Grayso, he was, you know what? All three of them were focused on me. Holy frick on a stick. Oh my God, good freaking job. Instalocker did good too, but Jesus Christ, he was scared most of the time. Our Kingslayer did good. He, all right, gotta give him props. All right, y'all, that's it for this video. It was just a casual match that was just too much. Oh my God, I didn't think we would win that one. I will see you all on my next video, whenever that is. As always, I am Michael Dinachijoka. Enjoy your Easter Sunday. I will catch you all later. Peace.